Right now, the JPS School Board says they are working with Superintendent Dr. Cedric Gray to finalize his resignation.
After much deliberation and discussion, Dr. Gray today indicated his intent to resign as superintendent.
Gray was at the special school board meeting Friday night, but left after a closed-door session right before the JPS Board of Trustees announced his intention to resign. Just last week, JPS received an F, down from a D last year.
You have to know that based upon the scores that we've gotten recently, as well as perhaps the cap, I'm not going to speculate because his intent is to resign, and I don't have the actual resignation letter.
The board says Dr. Gray will continue to serve as the superintendent until he and the board come to an agreement on an ending date.
The board will meet on Tuesday to finalize the details with Dr. Gray and to discuss the next steps toward naming an interim.
In Jackson, Candace Redd, 16 WAPT News.